So when you go to the beach, one of the cool things you'll see, if you look at the rocks, is that they're covered with mussels and barnacles and oysters and all sorts of sea creatures. And one neat thing about them is these animals make adhesives to stay in place and to keep them from being picked up and taken away and eaten by predators. And if you think about adhesives, when you go to the hardware store, all the glues that you'll see in the adhesive aisle, they don't work underwater. But these animals have developed the technology to stick in wet environments. So one thing we're trying to do is figure out how these adhesives work, but also we're making synthetic versions of them for applications development down the road. So what we've been doing is actually taking these new materials that we're making, adapted from the technology of the animals, and we actually can glue things together underwater. And so you can take pieces of metal or plastic or wood, you can dunk them in a tank of water, and then you can come in with the adhesives that we've made, you can apply them onto the substrates that are completely underwater, you bond them together and let them cure, and then they're completely stuck. What we have now is a very, very strong adhesive that works underwater, maybe one of the strongest ones ever developed, and that in itself is kind of fun. It seems to outperform a lot of commercially available adhesives. And one other thing we wanted to test the performance against was the actual animals after which we've developed these adhesives. Interestingly enough, the new biomimetic material that we made is bonding a lot more strongly than the animal adhesive, by more than a factor of 10, actually.